Yo people from MT, I am Mark and I'm here today with Cities Skylines. So in the last episode we expanded our city quite a bit in this direction. And I noticed that we still haven't made a district for this area. So we'll do that right now. No, not that one. Just so that they have the policies that they will need. I'm hearing a lot of beeping. Okay, let's get this district going in. And what I will do today is make another area for industry. Because you might know that I have a power plant that's over this direction. Oh, and this hasn't still we made into a district. Well, let's get that in right now. But first, we need to fix these policies. This cycling, smoking ban, accreditation boost, boom, lightning rods, high tech housing, why not? Fast recovery, no. Good enough. But a lot of people seem to need supplies. Oh, not enough buyers to buy the products. Ah. But I think this area will be a good area to get more industry in. Since we already have a road in there. And you might not notice that I did, but there was a earthquake or was an earthquake crevice or something, however you call it. And yeah, I just removed it because then I could have some more space for that. Boom, bada bing, bada bum. Okay, so this area will be perfect for a few industry kind of space. Get this in. Well, and there doesn't need to be any power complaints. Let's make this into a new industry. Let's get the power plants also within it. The sewage systems as well. And I think I will leave the bunkers how they are. Yeah, it looks kind of nice. They won't be of any use obviously, but they'll just look better. Okay, let's get the policies in. No. Good enough. Sometimes when scroll mouse is annoying. Okay, that's another thing. Maybe we should get a train track in. Possibly for this area as well as the industry. Because you can't get a cargo train terminal. Just put it over there. And now, what I also can do is fix the rail, which was destroyed ages ago. Not ages, but you know what I mean. Let's just go under the road. Okay, let's get another train terminal in somewhere here. Let's see, right there. Okay, how? Okay, people are upgrading quite fast. But how do we get the train track underground to be able to see again? How did they do that? Boom! Fixed it. I can't use just do the pitch up and pitch down. Ah. Oh no. Jeez. Didn't mean to do that. No, go away. I don't need that. Let's get this in. Okay, now we need to fit a cargo train terminal in here somewhere. That might be good. Obviously, people will like it very much because of train noises and stuff. Boom, nailed it. So there is now a train track. So that's very nice. And people really seem to be demanding industry again. Oh yeah, people also need things like this. Just get a big road in here. Boom! Now they are connected to this area as well. Let's see. Let's just get this area filled in. It's quite a spacious area. Just get a few of these in, as well as a few of these. Okay, let's get the industry going. People are already driving through these roads like, what's up here? Nothing. God, this road is busy. These aren't enough spaces to fill in the industry demands, then I don't know what I'm doing wrong. Okay, let's get a new district in. For this new area. This can be a part of a district as well. Why are there so many people complaining? Oh, now they aren't. Why were you complaining before? It doesn't make any sense. Bam. Jeez, there's a lot of traffic. I mean, it is good that we have a lot of traffic in here. Look at how big our city is. Jeez, I didn't even realize. But I'm gonna leave this episode right here, so please leave a like, subscribe to our channel, and we'll see you in the next video. Bye!